Back closer to home now, new suspect accused of attacking a 17-year-old on her way to school faced a judge today. 24-year-old Matthew Barlow of Pawtucket was arrested at his home yesterday. He's accused of trying to kidnap and sexually assault a 17-year-old girl in the parking lot of Tolman High School. The girl fought back and was able to escape. He's facing kidnapping and assault charges.